Welcome to Na2's Notes on Nvidia aligning with Accenture. Today is Thursday, October 3rd, 2024. My loyal listeners will tell you many of my mini podcasts have been about detailing the decentralization trend from the cloud to on premises. I've been citing success stories from the AMD website. And now, Nvidia is aligning with Accenture to create customized agents. For example, agents that implement manufacturing solutions. This Nvidia Blitz, with their copycat enterprise AI agents, will finally lead to automated robotic agents. This trend has been on the lips of the legendary Lisa Su for ages. She's published a series of success stories featuring multiple use cases. She's launching new chips on an annual basis, reacting and responding to the needs of her clients. My questions? Number one, did Nvidia just invest in Sakana Robotics in Japan? Number two, did Jensen just change his cadence from producing new chips every 2 years to annually? That's it. This Saudi soothsayer says AMD deserves the win. All the consultants should be focused on open source AI solutions. The on-premises solutions demand access to multiple operating systems. Jensen needs to cut the crap with his Cuda closed source solution. Thanks for taking the time to tune in to our riveting pursuit of rhyme and reason. Warmest regards, I am Khalid Na2.